Networks say the calls came from a restricted number. Two have given limited permission to trap and trace the lines if we should need to.
You got a news organization to agree to a trap and trace.
Who could say no to me?
This is not likely Al-Qaeda.